The calf slid and fell into the water hole when the herd was drinking and was unable to get out. The herd members tried unsuccessfully to get the calf out before giving up and walking away. But the mother elephant and two other elephants were hesitant and came to a halt around 100 meters away from the water holes. The calf had been trumpeting in pain the entire time. The Salt Lake Lodge staff helped the baby elephant out and set it off to find its parents.